Namaskar. Welcome to PIO TV and a live news bulletin for more than 25 million people of Indian origin who live around the world. I'm Neha for this bulletin of PIO TV news, but before the main news, a look at the headlines. Tamil Nadu offers quota to Christians, Muslims in OBC bracket. Indian government withdraws two affidavits on Ram Setu from Supreme Court. Wipro builds a supercomputer. Rahul Dravid resigns as Team India captain.